we crashed against Charon, I think. We have to go rescue some now. Or ourselves. Yay. Thank you. would you say is the range? Range is useful. So that makes me feel like completely skewed by something, so... I just want to fill up my backpack so I can heal more. Thank you. my magazine started charging right away. So I don't have to fight them again. And again, Karen probably doesn't really care about your city loss of physics and stuff. The orbs just stop, deactivate, because that would have been convenient. Welcome to the Caron Museum. Weapons are not allowed within the exhibition complex. Those weapons have been confiscated. You have an abnormally large amount of weapons on you. What's this? A pan? You can keep this. To enjoy your stay. Okay then. Strange place, wouldn't you agree? Some people enjoy collecting machines. Naturally, machines too will also collect people. I have probably saved in every fridge now. The egg of life, the ultimate invention, and the foundation of the human factories. This is the brain, the original prototype, though made up of nothing but a single brain. Its intellectual power far exceeds that of humans, which is what grants us unlimited mental capacity.
Damn robot, how dare you speak of me that way? I am a person, true and true.
I have quite a temper, but it's simple enough to get them to work. You only need a little stimulation. Our technology became more advanced by the day. Before long, we completed our first artificial human, born from the egg of life and completely customizable. The original method of procreation will no longer be required. Be replaced with a higher form of creation and a higher form of being. Having said that, the egg of life is still nothing but a product that truly surpassed the possibilities of humanity, and to realize the glory of mankind, we're still missing one key element. Please continue to the next room.
What's this? A human? Quite a rare sight around here. Not the first has been able to spot me. I suppose in this day and age, anything can happen. That reminds me, what year is it? Have humans left this planet yet? From the monsters all over, I take it the miasma is still here, huh? Quiet fellow, aren't you? But silence isn't a shortcoming.
Says Mother, the highest form of life. Humanity's final answer and possessing limitless possibilities. One small piece of Mother, and keep a human factory running for countless generations. Even if humanity were to be completely wiped out by the miasma, Mother would be able to restore civilization. Mother, the egg of life, and Chiron. These are the three elements to restoring civilization. Chiron sows death, Mother plants life. Humanity must continue this cycle of death and rebirth in order to reach its true potential. I guess that one doesn't have anything to say. Sonic Punk is ready. I'm not quite sure that would work. Never fear. I know just what to do. The journey before you requires not only strength, but wisdom. Along the path of life. Question mark, huh? Can't really go backwards. But I still can't help but feel we're missing that kiss factor, that ultimate clincher. Missing something. And yet there doesn't seem to be any way to go back. The bus still says the same. I move slower? No, that's not the same. think eating will make much of a difference, will it? Huh. I'm sure if you can see it, but the playground was still barely there. I just could walk through everything. I still know where to return. Oh, I guess I passed it too far. So I think the living was the TV turns off. Eating something? Yeah, that's unsurprising, it doesn't do anything. I can't attack. Did they really just have to go through enough times? This meal, it tastes like friendship. So we're here. But wait, there's more. Oh yeah, that was the clown. No, there's three of them. And a loud car outside. Give me one more. Hopefully that helps. Am I just supposed to move in like the right order or something? Am I just be supposed to follow them?
Our goal is just ahead.
I guess I accidentally got the right path or something. just try following a different one each time. Never mind, I suppose I got it.
Thank you.
just me. TV. Then what about your favorite game? You want to play Eastbound? Let me go. I'm not anyone's mother. Let me go find you. You still don't understand, do you? These humans, they're not worth caring about. Allow me to cleanse this world, Just like before. I'm not listening to you. Like you, and Sam! And you and I are going to stop you guys. Alright then. Just stay here. Stay here for the rest of eternity. For not a soul will come to save you. Hey, come back. Let me go. Let me go. Jan! Jan! You have to save me! She's trapped me here, the other me! A delightful! Humans are such an absolute delight! Stan, you haven't seen enough! How about this? Something for you. That's what I suppose. Not all reunions are a happy affair. But turn back now, and there might not be an opportunity for a reunion at all. Thank you. It's not less big. Increased. And there's still one more, huh? Then, it's come to this. So very easy. All of it. Alba. Alba. Is that you, Alba? What you've done for me. It's already too much. Alba. Those who have already died weren't supposed to live again. No, but you weren't supposed to die. And yet, it still happened. Even you know that those things. They aren't me. sword, my sweet knight, and leave the rest of them. But they... I could see myself. Isabel, Alba. I'm so sorry. That other me. No, she is me. And I've been doing all of these horrible things. You're as sweet as always, son. Alba. There. Fully charged. Listen to me, son. This isn't your fault. After merging with Karen, I could say it all too clearly. And I say it now too, that dark overpowering will is just ahead. She's trying to control you, son. And if she succeeds, if she's able to take complete control of your power, then all of humanity is doomed. I'm gonna stop her. Come on, Yun. What a price to do so. I won't lose, I won't. Journey.
Welcome, friends! Might not know me, but you surely know my many brothers. The name's Yoni, but everyone calls me the Final Yoni. You're right to be cautious. You're hard and adventurous, after all. You know these weapons well. But hey, trust me. I've got some top quality wares that will no doubt come in handy.
Yeah? Stopping until we're done with this, so yeah. you have some fun. Save again just in case I did just spend a while cooking. This way. Nope. Better to make sure. Could be some last minute secret or something. Not this time, I suppose. Be a longer endeavor than expected, so I suppose. No, I don't want to stop now. It's like we're so close to the end, you know? Can't be too far away from the end, right? We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I don't even want to say goodbye. I don't need to. He knows. He knows that I'm not really leaving. Is that so? His face seems to believe that. Of time. Courage has shattered that feather, the feathers of fate. The only thing they couldn't escape. This curse from the days of old. Was goodbye. The Green Reaper's boat left humanity. On her night, turned her backs on what had passed. As the thick void finally receded, mankind emerged from its gloomy refuge. The broken waves carved out a lonely island, and as the tide turned to rain, wind, storm, only to vanish finally without a trace, it became time to set forth once again. sweet.